Shadow Swamp. Yeah, in this mission you can use every single race you acquire and every single building you acquire. And you have so much fucking resources and everything. It's overwhelming, to be honest. To be perfectly honest, it's fucking overwhelming. Wait a moment. My spell composition is trash. And I discovered... Oh no, 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 this is good spell. I discovered that flexibility aura increase agility. Problem with agility is that agility is not dexterity. And this further intensify other problems. Sorry for small breaks, I just trying to use my brain to think. It's not easy sometimes, it usually takes some moments. This guy have bows. This guy have bows? Range combat crossbow 6. So this guy have bow 5 and this guy have crossbow 6. So if you take this at face value, this guy is better. Look at this. Oh, this is my friend from previous maps. Or maybe enemy? Before we do something fucking stupid that we may regret, Warcry here? And I discovered something. Okay, Hour of Dexterity exists. Fuck, I didn't know this. I didn't know Hour of Dexterity exists. Fuck, my preparation for video are fucking cracked. Regeneration is trash. Okay, I had no idea that Aura of Dexterity exists when you have Aura of Fast Fighting. Spellforce Aura of Dexterity. I need it, I'm sorry. Okay, Aura of Dexterity exists and start on level 10. And I have level 7 that cost 1 more mana. Feels trash, of course. Of fucking course. Flexibility. Fuck my brain. If I would have level 10, that would be better, but... That's still good. Wait, these are enemies? Are you kidding me? Tiered wage. Okay, we for sure wanna murder these dragons. That's absolutely out of the question. That's so fucking obvious. We're under attack. Stay with me, men. Enemies beware. Thank you. Okay, then don't spawn until I launch monuments. Aura of Strength 12. This is so fucking strong, it costs 7 mana. This also costs 7 mana, but I'm so fucking tempted to use it just for myself. I consider doing solo entire map. Because it will be so much fucking faster and I spend eternity making my character into absolute unit. So that's already two benefits. We'll create save. I mean, honestly, it just feels so good. No idea what is this cave. But like I care, really. Oh, someone forgot to build Tower of Doom. Second wedge, shoulder plates of princeps, opal. Kind of lame. Okay, let's murder everything like I fucking care. This is fastest way to move, this is only why I'm using it. Hello, piece of fucks. Okay, this is Blade Nexus, this is nothing like hyper dangerous. O, look at this treasure. Please stop. This is too dangerous for you. My mana! Oh, okay, because that was some boss tier and I didn't know. Yeah, let me murder everything on foot. Like, we fucking really need to care about this shit. Like, I didn't spend fucking eternity playing my build to just to, you know, do a average bitch. Lightbringer. And some graves. I consider this map to be rather poorly communicated with me. I mean, nobody talks anything, nothing is happening. It feels like I'm alone. Okay, at least I get much better aura of regeneration. That is not complete garbage. And we can start murder. As for blades, I can show you, this great blade gives me like 1/3 of his original XP. Small blade gives me like 1/5. And only Princeps gives me full XP, because this is unique enemy one per map. And he don't respawn. Okay, I looted these chests. I just wanna make sure that I'm not leaving treasures behind. Let's go. Level 22 mage. This is quite what I was hoping to find. Because this is much better, even if he doesn't have crossbow. Okay, 3Ks open the portal. There's a troll monument. Let's check if I don't left any treasures. As for these drakes, I want drakes to respawn. They give me full XP, so in cases like if I would want to grind XP later, I can just run monument. And spawn myself countless numbers of drakes. Anyway, this map is clear, we made it relatively fast. So it will be end of campaign. Plus one DPS. This is 200, so it doesn't count as more DPS. 200. If he could wear Bataya, yeah, Bataya might be only 200 I could consider giving him. Thorn Spike Shield. Amras chest plate, yes. Yes. Amras pants. Holy shit, yes. This guy is a fucking walking legend. Animagic ability, fucking. Wait. Isn't that my new helmet? Stamina 10, agility 10, intelligence 20. I have no choice. I mean, I have choice between being weak or not. Take this. Holy fucking hell. Wait, this gives me you. This is much better. Okay, he cannot take it. Holy shit, look at this guy items. Holy shit. Give me best possible rings we have. Oh, wait. Fighter Garrett. You mean fighter sidekick, for fuck's sake. I'm sorry, man, but this is fighting 10% and this guy have armor that support this. I'll take your ring of being bitch. By the way, give me that fucking weapon. You think you deserve it? Good fucking joke. I mean, this gives me most damage. We wanna make... Holy shit, we wanna make him so fucking strong, so big, so impossibly beef. Strength, stamina, agility, dexterity, that's everything you can dream to have on warrior. Plus minus fighting percent. This guy is so fucking strong. Okay, his shield is weak. Agility, dexterity, everything. Okay, sword. Ancient Dwarven Axe. This gives fire boost effect. Alright, this is so good. Okay, this is that Ice Stinger, and this is that Poison Blade that we could not wear 1% quicker. Okay, where he get 5% fight? Here. One moment. Okay, nothing replaced this bonk object. I'm sorry for this, I didn't expect it to be setting abilities for ages. Plus 5 to everything, plus 5 to a lot of things. Wait, there are magic pants. This guy could use magic pants to match power of warrior. Okay, he will never match. Holy shit, this warrior. This is not normal fucking character, this is some fucking monstrosity. This has 400 armor! Holy shit! Rings. Intelligence, charisma, stamina, dexterity, wisdom. I can't go for now, it's irrelevant at this point, honestly. Can you wear good shit? Great totem. And Burgle Dagger. Intelligence Wisdom, Stamina Intelligence Wisdom. Yes, much better. Okay. Stamina, agility, intelligence. Stamina, agility, intelligence. Why not? Good HP, looks relatively strong. Okay, we opened this bullshit gate. I will do save on saving, and we go. Soul Slave. Sounds like something I could kill. You should consider changing your name into Conqueror, because that's what you will become soon. Do I take damage? Can you stop making jokes? At this stage of the game, taking damage is error in game programming. I can murder it for XP later if I be bored or something. Give me key. Diamond, yes! Yes! I was missing diamond. To my gem collector. Okay, they don't drop anything, they are only walking XP. Kind of lame. Okay, I want my enemy to have full respawn capacities. I don't want them to feel oppressed by my power. I mean, we might eventually spawn camp or something if I decided that before importing character. I wanna get as high level as possible. Or something, you know, power meta play. I do not have ideas to continue this build, by the way. I finished build at level 30. What else do you wanna fucking add? Where? Oh, dwarf moment. Yeah, first half of the map you are supposed to play with Dark Nation that you meet recently. Now it's returned to Light Nation. Giant advantage of Dark Nation is how much space to build they have. Look, for example, here you are already capped. And this is all where you can build. This is your best terrain for building. Yeah, and you will have to protect these sources. Blade Prime. This is first encounter with this shit. Okay, it looks like they will be recurring opponents. Honestly, I rarely feel so boring. Wait. I wanna make sure I'm not walking into anything dangerous or deadly. Huh. Honestly, this is quite boring at this point. Okay, this is another gate.
Enemies beware.
Look, this ice caster gives me 10 HP. I'm not sure if Blade Prime respawn would. They're the only saving grace of this entire place, so normally I will burn everything. Anyway, we did fantastic job again. Clearing another land from darkness. Insert octagon K. Give me that person in aura, Amra Aurora. That's so fucking strong. I mean, sorry, this is so fucking poggers. Oh wait, can I sustain auras? Barely. Wait. So first of all, heal aura. That is the ice elemental. Wait, I have two healers. They're so fucking poggers. Holy, really, yes, I wanna destroy everything.
Now. On my two adventure. Let's go.
Murder. I don't know what you're talking about. Blade Storm Trooper. I don't know if that's type or I read it wrong.
Forwards. Quickly now.
Honestly, it feels depressing and boring at this point.
To adventure. For Awanir. Follow me. Forwards.
Close the ranks.
Close the ranks.
Hold on, Hen. We're under attack.
And then we attack.
Back. We must drive them back. Quickly now. To adventure. At arms, Hen.
Okay, my character clearly cannot supply.
The
mines. The Dexterity Aura cost me 7 mana per use. My mistake, I missed opportunity to cast. That was active for very short. Okay, let's take another save as struggle because it feels like it might be one. Let's suddenly, like, you know, everything goes smooth and then whoa. They resurrected this aggressor, what the fuck? Don't resurrect whoever you want. Sorry for this, I was about to fucking pass out of the boredom.
Let's go. For the order.
No idea who.
Now attack! Ah, we must drive them back! Reinforce the defenses!
Everywhere! reinforce the defenses.
To adventure.
We must drive them back.
Close the ranks.
Oh my mind.
Let's go. Follow me. Forwards. To adventure.
Back. We must drive them back.
To adventure.
An enemy attack.
Follow me. For our near. It's an ambush. Here. Back.
We must drive them back.
Close the ranks.
They're everywhere.
Let's go.
Oh no, I wanna sleep.
Follow me.
I'm already dying out of boredom in this fucking map.
To adventure. Into battle we go.
There was a guy called Tyrant Tyron here. Wait, if I hold Scroll Charm Animal. Okay. Why my character don't have mana for all these idiots? Yeah. Like logically. Which? I mean, I should be able to supply 2 hours. Unless that's like some sick level thing. Does this cost me mana or something? Hold position. Do I lose mana like this when I do nothing? I have so much intelligence in build. Smart boy. We can save here. That's for sure. Oh man. I don't know why I don't have energy. I will drink a few sips of coffee and try to mobilize myself. Okay.
Quickly now.
Sorry for this. I don't know. I usually don't have such things. No.
We must drive them back. Close the ranks. Forwards. Now. Let's go. To adventure. Follow me. Forward.
Hold on, men.
Fast, stay with
me. Must drive them back.
They're everywhere. Close the ranks.
They're everywhere.
Hold on, men. An enemy attack.
An enemy attack.
Enemy attack!
Hold on, men!
healing them. Okay, check me this dark sky. Oh no, I worry I might have some holes in inventory, yes. Dark sky. Light blade weapons. Okay, none of my character can use it now. I could save here, potentially. Honestly, I'm so exhausted that this game suddenly looks like it doesn't end. Yeah, this is like ultra boring, honestly. By the way, I'm intentionally standing here. Endurance, shockwave. So fucking boring. His blade defenders are very sturdy. Check items I just get. This is fine combat dagger, nothing spectacular. This ruby ring of guardians, nothing spectacular. Okay, I wanna save here. Yeah, I think that's it in case of this mission. Like, I have no idea how much obstacle they gonna find me. In this campaign you cannot obtain spell that teleports you to nearest monument with army, otherwise it could be kind of poggers. So fucking cold outside. Insult wages. Dark crystal. Restores life to target unit.
I am red. Now. Quickly now. On my command.
Okay. Hold position, I need to think. There is a treasure at the bottom. So I can suggest myself to go south. Okay, oh my brain. Can I solo? Level 30 has less HP. Let me destroy this piece of shit. Hour of dexterity. Hour of faster running in case if he became stronger than I can anticipate. Destroy crystal of being useless.
Enemies beware.
Crystal of being useless gone. Let's go north and destroy other crystal of being useless. I mean, truth is, my enemy don't need any heal. Like, that would be unfair in both characters to heal themselves. I don't feel any damage. You call it damage, but I don't feel it. Do you wanna fight me? No, I don't feel like it. Never mind, I started casting immortality. Wait, what? Something happened there. Okay, I assume when you murder first one, game decided that that's not enough. And okay, I was stuck. I'm just healing myself. I mean, it's not like I'm afraid or anything, it's just... Yeah, cast your useless magic. I didn't know you can summon Spectre, whoa! Wait. Can you stop attacking me? Holy shit, dude. Okay, that was very nice meeting, by the way. Nice knowing you. Very useless. I wanna loot. If I would have a faster micro, I would loot. No! Is this the end? Will game close the gates? Hello, piece of shit.
Rowan, you... But... What? Amazed to see me, Room Warrior. Looks like I underestimated you. You have come far. Too far. That is impossible. I see you have slain my servant. He was to have stood at my side as a weapon in the coming conflict. I admit, I had not foreseen a turn of events like this. But you still won't be able to change the course of destiny with it. It is too late. When I step through this gate, the convocation has not yet happened. I am traveling back to the time before the war. And this time I will turn it in my favor. This book gives me the power to understand the convocation. It will unveil all its secrets to me. And so the prize is mine. Mine alone. Farewell, Rune Warrior. Or better said, die well. In a few moments you will just be a pale memory of a future which never existed. You have truly served me well.
I have to stop him. He doesn't know what he's doing.
Yep, and that was Spellforce. Thank you for watching. I just wanna load and see what the fuck. Because I'm supposed to be level 29. Does the game delete my saves or something? Campaign. I had this popular save struggle before I murdered this stupid boss.
On my command.
Yes, and in middle of this murdering boss. Okay, yeah, so that's it. Thanks for watching. Oh, wait. Yeah, it's irrelevant, really. I don't even mind.